Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end.
Get ready.
Oh!
ready.
Nice going.
It doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. Sound good.
It's a bloater!
What?
It's one of those big fucking guys!
Now that shit is probably the most annoying part of this game. Just that alone. Other than that, I'll probably put the sniper thing wasn't that bad. Yeah, I got shot in the face a lot, but that I just had to do it a different way. The high school was pretty annoying, but I'll put this to the top. I hated this one.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. come in. No. Oh, shit. Okay.
I fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her
though. Check the house. You guys, check the cabin. Yeah.